All right, we are finally live. Sorry about that. Had a couple little problems. This is Maple Mountain versus Salem Hills. Varsity soccer. Goes down to the goal. Goal kicks out. Gets headed. They're fighting back and forth. Comes down to the middle. Be kicking the ball down to the other side. Working around the middle of the field. Try to keep up with the action here. Making a run on goal and kicks it out of bounds. Ball comes down, works around the middle of the field. Penalty flag, or sorry, penalty. Goes down, header. Salem Hills scores. Scores now Salem Hills 1, Maple Mountain 0 in the first. And we have goal kick. Kicks out Croman Hook. Right here in front of us. Croman Hook with the penalty kick. Drops in and goes. Launches that one all the way out to the ball fields. Maple Mountain getting a lot of pressure going in, and goal stop. Hit the goalie. Ball will be kicked. Coming out midfield, actually goes far. Goes out of bounds on Salem Hills. Goalie stops. Be a goal kick. comes in midfield, goes back, far side. Little push from behind, be a penalty. Penalty kick. And stopped by the goalie. Goalie will be kicking. Kicks up, comes in midfield. Goes around, backside. Center field. A little bit of action there. Comes back midfield. Keep going back further and further. Ball comes in, comes up mid. Works it back around. Kromanhuk playing defense. Comes up mid, looking for the pass. Have a great tackle. Ball goes out of bounds on Salem Hills. Ball stays in, comes up mid. Works around, takes a run, it'll be a corner kick. Corner kick, Maple Mountain. That's come focus in on the corner kick here. Got a substitute, number 18 for two on Salem Hills. Ball comes in, tries to get the Croman hook on the header. Ball comes down, working back and forth here. Ball goes out of bounds. Get my camera reset here. So we're over here to the left side. Working up middle of the field. Still working the mid. Ball goes down and the goalie stops. We have a yellow card. Wow. That's probably going to turn into a red card. No. Yellow card. The player disagreeing with the referee there. Didn't like the call, the no call. So he's out for a minute. Gave the good ball to the goalie, goal kick. Comes up high, drops down, works left side center. Still midfield. Works around. And ball goes out of bounds. Comes flying in. Lost the ball out on the football field, so throwing in a new ball from the goalie. Maple Mountain throws in. Ball makes a run. Ball goes out of bounds. Ball throws in, back to his own player. Croman hook comes up in, works it up, transitions. Working the ball down to the corner. Shoots it in and knocks the ball out. Have to see how the rain holds up here. settles the ball. Mid, pops back. Ball comes into the middle. Getting a little dark out here. Salem Hills with the penalty kick in. Ball comes up, works down. Ball is now Maple Mountains. Hello? All right. Maple Mountain kicks the ball in, works down, comes back out, works it down, kicks in, and that will be a goal kick. Ball comes into the middle. Maple Mountain trying to work it back. Fighting right around the center here. Cromanhook makes a run. And they're going to call that an offsides. And goalie just saves that. Goal kick. Ball comes around. Have a penalty flag. Cromanhook just off camera. Guess we'll pull it on this side. Pop it down. And we have a penalty. Call that on Maple Mountain. Salem Hills will be kicking. Ball will be coming in to the center. So they get the kickoff. Goes a little far. Give ourselves a little bit of grip. Making a run. Salem Hills gets the ball. Salem Hills will be kicking for the penalty or the foul. Ball goes up and goalie stops the ball. Ball comes up midfield. Maple Mountain's working it. Salem steals the ball, great move, and kicks, and goalie stops the ball. Ball still in play. Coming up on the middle. Works around the left side. Ball goes out of bounds. Maple Mountain's ball. Playing up the center. Ball goes out of bounds. A little bit of rain coming down. Need to protect my gear. And ball goes out of bounds right here by us. Maple Mountain throws in. Goes out of bounds. Salem Hills throw in. Wind is starting to pick up here. Ball coming around. Playing right here. Stays left or right. And we have a penalty. Getting a little rough out here. I think we might have a, right there is the penalty. Croman Hook setting up for the kick. Ball bounces in and out. Goes up. Maple Mountain still on it. Launches it. And it is Salem Hill ball. Ball being kicked in by the goalie from Salem Hills. Comes up center. Working the center. Wind is picking up. Left side. Called a foul down on that side of the field. Got a little bit of rain coming down. Might have to pull down my gear here if it keeps up too much. Or might have to move it back a little. Referee giving the guys a talking to. Salem Hills will have the throw in. Come on, stop raining. And they change possession to Maple Mountain. Now the ref's going to do a drop in just off camera here. Let's see if we can get over to where they're doing it. Ball being thrown in. And makes a run. Comes back down. Wind picking up. We have a run, but they call and blow the whistle for the half. So, folks, at the first half of the Maple Mountain Salem Hills soccer game, it is Maple Mountain 0, Salem Hills 1. Thank you for joining us today, and we'll keep it going. All right, just getting ready to start the second half here. It's very rainy now. I've kind of moved all my stuff out of the way, but I'm just hoping the wind doesn't blow down my rig here. All right, rain's coming down pretty good now. Boys are all out there, nice and wet. And we'll just stay here underneath my umbrella. Ball starting. Now Maple Mountain's going the opposite direction. Ball goes out of bounds, it'll stay Maple Mountain's ball. Just out in the corner. Ball comes in center. Works down. Maple Mountain passes off. Ball comes in center field. And a little bit of a push there. They did stop it for that. Working down the middle of the field. Maple Mountain turns it around, works it up in. Ball comes back to center. Ball goes out of bounds, stays Maple Mountain ball. JV's over warming up over there. Looks like the rain's gonna slow down here a little bit. Ball comes in, center of the field, works around, nice touch and play, And goalie gets ball. Stop. Maple Mountain. Ball comes in. Midfield. Nice header. Takes it back. Work in the center of the field. I think for the JV game, I'll go up into the press box and go where I'm a little bit drier. Ball goes down. Maple Mountain trying to work it in. Ball goes out of bounds. Salem gets the ball. Working backside. Comes back up in. Sorry, kind of didn't get that corner over there very well. You can see the wind blowing the cameras. Might have to take them down here. Nice stop by Maple Mountain goalie. Keeping it in the center of the field. Calls a penalty. Maple Mountain will kick on the foul. Ball goes out of bounds. Salem Hills ball. Ball stays in. Roman Hook defends. Ball goes down. Maple Mountain goalie stops it. Nice header from Salem. Ball goes down, makes the shot, no good. Sale makes a run on it. Have a penalty kick from Maple Mountain. You can't quite see it. It's just off of the screen, but they'll be kicking into the middle there. And launches it way off to the right side of the goal. Be a goal kick. Maple Mountain will be kicking. Salem Hills ball throw in. Trying to work it around. Ball goes down. Maple Mountain takes a shot just too high. No good. Sorry about that. Have a penalty in the middle of the field. Be a Salem Hills kick. Yellow card to Maple Mountain. Ball goes out of bounds. Salem Hills or Maple Mountain throw in. Nope, changed their mind. Salem Hills throw in. Throws in, takes out the ref. Working around the left side there. And that's a... Oh my goodness, they called that on Maple Mountain. Called that on Salem. Playing real tough on the center of the. It's going to make a run on it. Nice defense by Maple Mountain. Ball goes out of bounds. Ball goes out of bounds on Salem Hills. It'll be Maple Mountain ball. Ball goes out of bounds again on Salem. Maple Mountain throw in. Ball works in, Maple Mountain around the right side, makes a run for it, shoots, and the goalie stops it. Foul on Salem Hills. Maple Mountain ball. Maple Mountain will be kicking it. Maple Mountain's trying to get the ball in and shoots and bounces off the goalie. It's going to be a corner kick for Maple Mountain. Let's see if we can go get the corner of that. Got a nice big raindrop on the camera there, but have to go clean that here. Ball comes in. And slips down right there. Salem Hills has the kick from the foul. And we lost our camera up there. Maple Mountain scored a goal, but they called it back for some reason. So they went ahead and gave a penalty shot to, or sorry, they thought Salem scored, but Maple Mountain was able to block. Sorry, we're having some problems with the camera for a minute, so we'll get those going in just a minute. The rain has caused a problem. Another great stop by Maple Mountain. We'll get right back. Sorry about the problems with the camera. I had one of the cameras die, the one in the middle. I think the rain was a little too much for it. So I'll continue to mess with that and see if we can't get it going and at least give you some of the action here between the two cameras that I do have. I've got the two goal angles, so if they play too much around the middle of the field, then it'll be out of luck for a little bit. Gonna go grab my camera.
Thank you.
Got a timeout for a minute. I think one of the referees is his back's hurting him, so they're switching out the midfield ref with the sideline ref. So trading out. Gonna see what happens here. And Salem Hills scores another goal. Salem Hills has a throw in. Comes out midfield. Maple Mountain works it up. And there's a foul. Got a little bit of blood on his arm there. Should probably have a blood timeout. We got a player over the top of another player. These refs really need to get control of the game. There's a lot of pushing and shoving going on. Especially not where the ball is in, even in play. Getting ready for the penalty kick here. And ball goes out of bounds. Got the JV game will be coming up here in a little bit. Corner kick. Salem Hills making a run for it. And ball goes out of bounds. Throwing the ball in. Comes around the right side. Maple Mountain playing. Gets it back around left side. Goes back right side. And Salem Hill takes a shot, but no good. Ball still alive and in play. Maple Mountain works it up. Maple Mountain's ball. Yes, have a foul. Ball goes to Salem Hills. Ball goes out of bounds. Maple Mountain ball. Ball comes out of bounds. Maple Mountain ball. Maple Mountain's in a hurry here. Maple Mountain throws in. Ball goes out of bounds. Maple Mountain works it around. Slipped right when he took the shot and knocked the ball. Oh, but he's saying it tipped. So it's Maple Mountain corner kick. Launches that all the way into the football field or the baseball field. We have a penalty in the middle. Number 8's going to go out because of the blood on his arm. He's had that there for half the game. Nobody noticed. Ball did go out of bounds. Salem Hills ball. Works it down the line, goes around outside. Nice block defense by Maple Mountain. Maple Mountain goalie. Good stop by the goalie. Salem Hills ball. Have substitutes coming in. Maple Mountain turning the ball. works down, goes down, shoots, and knocks it out, but that will be a corner kick. Salem Hills kicks. Maple Mountain stops the ball in midfield. Sorry, I lost my midfield camera, but that is the game. So at the end of the game, it is Salem Hills 3, Maple Mountain 0. I want to thank you for joining us at Maple Mountain Sports. Even though this didn't turn out the way we wanted it, it was quite an opportunity to provide some Maple Mountain athletics with you. We want to thank our sponsors of Maple Mountain Sports. Those are BrysonStrong.org, Pizza Factory, Floss Family Dentistry, Devotion Dance Academy, Peak Physical Therapy and Sports Medicine, Stadium Cinemas, Regent Cabinets, and Two Jacks Pizza. So if you get a chance to talk to any of our sponsors, we appreciate you doing that. We also want to have you check out all of our social media. If you get a chance, please follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. We're Maple MTN Sports on Twitter, Maple Mountain Sports on Facebook, and Maple Mountain Sports on Instagram. And of course, you are watching us today on Maple Mountain Sports YouTube channel. Again, we thank you for watching and sticking with us, even when we had to move the cameras because of the rain and stuff. And I want to thank you again. This has been a presentation of MapleMountainSports.com.